he said, can you show me where he said Allah has two hands?
No problem.
Left?
No, he did not say Allah have two hands on the right side. He said Allah have a body. And this is what I said to you. Allah have a body. Allah have hands. He said that.
He said that.
What if I show you what you will do?
Then I'll agree that that's what he said. But can you show me what he said?
No problem. I mean, so why he is saying that? If this is what he said.
But why are we talking about Zaki and Naki? You're running away from the Bible.
I'm not running away. Because you are the one who mentioned to me. You said to me. Hold on. You said to me. By the way, if you want to debate Zaki and Naki, I can. I am a friend of him. So are you okay? So are you better than Zaki and Naki in knowledge? When you mentioned to me that you are holding the skirt of Zaki and Naki, if Zaki and Naki is not a scholar for you, why you are mentioning his name to debate me?
I never said he's a scholar. I never said he's not a scholar. I'm saying I could have a rational debate with.
That's good. So Zaki and Naki. Okay, let's go back to zero. Zaki and Naki. He said Allah has hands. Are you against that?
Did he say that? Can you show me where he said that?
Okay, hold on. Don't waste my time. Don't be a liar. Don't be a liar. I showed you the interpretation. You are official liar like your prophet. Hold on. Shut up. You see, this is why I blocked you before, because you talk too much. But you say nothing. Hold on. I want you to promise me in front of everybody, if I play for you Zaki Naik saying what I just said, are you willing to say Zaki Naik is a deceiver?
I'm willing to say that Zaki Naik is wrong.
What do you mean wrong? He's lying or he's wrong?
Wrong in terms of his understanding. That's what I'm willing to say.
So
I mean,
you are willing to say, okay. Are you willing to give me? Are you willing to give me your real name so we can put it under the video? Says the guy, his name, etc. He's a friend of Zaki Naik, saying Zaki Naik is wrong. Are you willing to do that?
Zaki Naik knows who I am. He knows my voice. I mean, I don't have
no problem. So why you don't give your? I mean, you are a Pakistani boy, and you are, you know, you are not worried, right?
I can put it on writing. If Zaki Naik
shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Let's play Zaki Naik. Shut up.
Shut
up.
I would like to see
you. Shut up.
Listen to Zaki Naik getting you busted, Abdul. Listen.
Allah has a body, but not
and
like
God
you
shaved
are.
Your leg.
Shut up. Shut up. You see, you're ashamed. Same as, you see, we believe that God, he created Adam in his image. You Muslim, you say God is not a man, but then we find that Allah is an octopus. Allah have two hands in the right side. And when we say to you, this is a hadith, you say to me, it is not sahih. The hadith in the front of me said this is sahih hadith, and you try to get away with it. Why you Muslim, you say it is sahih if it's not sahih? Now listen, shut up. You see, this is why I hang up on you, because you're not letting me talk. Let me play Zaki Naik and everybody will laugh. Shut up. Here we go.
There, we will crave to see the wajh of Allah. A prophet said, the face of Allah, we would like to see. So,
don't call me. Wait. Let us play the file. Shame on you.
Has a body, but not like you and mine.
Allah has a body, but not like you and mine. Did you hear it? Allah have a body. Who said that? Your friend, brother. So you Muslim, you have a body of God, but your God have no spirit. This is how shameful this religion is. They say to us how you worship a man, but their God have a body. And he have two hands, and he is funny, and he looks stupid. Don't call me now. I have to play first the rest of Zaki Naik. We want to laugh, my Abdul. Come on, show respect.
Allah says in the Quran in Surah Shura, chapter 42, verse number 11. There's nothing whatever like Allah. He heard and see.
Nothing like Allah, brother. Nothing like Allah. Who care? Nothing like me too. Even science proved that nothing like my finger, nothing like my skin. Every human being is different. He have a different DNA. Every human being. Does that mean we are God? No.
There, we will crave to see the wajh of Allah. Our prophet said, the face of Allah we would like to see. So Allah has a body, but not like you and mine. Allah says in the Quran in Surah Shura, chapter 42, verse number 11, there's nothing whatever like Allah. He doesn't see, but he doesn't hear like you and me. For you and me require ear to hear. Allah, how he hears? Allah alam.
Allah
he
Allah.
Sees. We require eyes to see. Allah, how does he see? Allah alam. So
we showed you the other scholar who says, yes, Allah have eyes. Remember? Allah have hands, Allah have eyes, and this is all what the Muslim scholar they say. And now we show you that Allah have two hands on the right side, and the Muslim try to deny it. But this is what it says, sahih. It says sahih. This is not a weak hadith. So you claim that this is not a true. Zaki Naik got you busted, and here's your friend. And then Zaki Naik continue and says, yalla, yes, Allah have a hands. Yes, let us hear what he will say about hands.
So Allah is there. He has a form. How it is? Allah alam. He have a hand? Yes, Quran says that.
He have a hands? Yes, Quran says that. Do you hear it? He have hands? Yes, Quran says that. He have hands. How we know where the hands of Allah located is not from Zaki Naik. Zaki Naik himself, he will read what Muhammad said. Who is Zaki Naik anyway to teach us where is Allah? Or what, who is Allah? He will learn from his prophet. And this is your prophet saying that Allah, he have two hands and both of them, they are right hands. So in order to avoid the madness and the stupidity of this cult, you say to me, this hadith is not accepted. Since when? Doesn't say in the same screen I'm showing you, it says sahih. The game of weak and da'if, even by the way, even da'if one is accepted. Even the da'if, which means weak. But as you see, this one is sahih. Considered by the Muslim scholar themselves, published, printed by the Muslim themselves, written, copy, memorized by the Muslim themselves, it is sahih. Now let me call you back so we can love. Answer, Balbula. Look like his internet is bad. Call me if your internet is good, my friend. Fix your internet. This is what Islam is about, and we are laughing. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, my friend. How are you?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
You still a Muslim?
Mm-hmm.
How come? What happened? Did you see a doctor?
No, come on.
Okay, what do you think about Allah having two hands on the right side?
No, I don't want to discuss this right now.
It's not up to you, my friend. This is our topic. We're going to change the topic just because this is not a grocery store. You grab whatever you want on the shelf. So what do you want to say about Allah having two hands on the right side of him? Do you think Allah have a birth defect?
Okay, show me where it says yes.
It's in the front of you. This is the hadith in the front of you, my friend. Go ahead.
Okay. I think you're taking it too literally.
I am not the one who's taking it literally. I just played for you Prophet Zakir Naik, peace upon him, saying, yes, Allah have a hand, Allah have bodies.
Yeah, but his hand may not be the same as our
hands. No, sure, no problem, my friend. My hands is not like your hands too, trust me.
I have a very nice hand.
Actually, you know, I got a job just to, you know, to work as a handyman. That's why I have a nice hand. Does that mean I am God?
In any religious book that says,
my friend, all your scholars agree that Allah have a physical body. Allah have a physical body. This is your prophet saying that, my friend. Okay, let me ask you. Did your prophet says that Allah have a shape? Yes or no?
Have a what?
Shape.
Shape? Yes, it does.
Okay, what shape? What is the shape of Allah?
It doesn't say it has a specific shape. It just says he has a shape. It can change.
So now we agree, both me and you, that Allah have a physical shape.
It can come in different shapes.
What does that mean?
Did you
watch the movie? It's called the Transformer.
Yeah.
Okay, your God Allah the Transformer. What is that?
So wait, what is your problem with the God?
Well, my problem is not that. My problem that your God Allah is not a spirit. He have a physical being. What you mean he's dead? How he is a body, but yet he don't have a spirit, which means he don't have a life, because the spirit is about having a life. So your God.
What does it say he doesn't have a spirit?
See, here we go, Muslims.